right, let's get one of these fucks and teach him a lesson. Step on it, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it floored, Joe. This thing won't go any faster.
Check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest phone booth and call him.
I'm Bob Berryman. Free money for Empire Bay residents. That's what Empire Savings and Loan is touting with the release of its plastic credit associated cards, or credit card for short.
Like my
the cards
grip.
Allow Empire Bay consumers to purchase a variety of goods and services without any money, as long as they don't exceed a predetermined spending limit.
It's me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie. Listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. And we were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though, so it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right, sure. Don't worry. We'll take care of it. All right, we gotta meet Steve in front of the Crazy Horse. Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. All $2,000.
Shit! You really think we're gonna get 2 G's out of these guys?
I don't know. We'll see what Steve's got in mind. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart. Let's go. Oh, Eddie was fucking pissed on the phone.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of
him. I'm with you. But what's Steve doing working for Eddie? He works for Derek, and Derek's with Vinci's crew.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
Hey, Steve.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Marty? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kids gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here, then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out 3 of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city.
Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
That's fucking beautiful!
Yeah! 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 Oops! I
That's enough!
Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
What are you waiting for? Grab the bottle and chuck it in. It ain't that hard.
That'll teach him. Yeah.
All right, now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Hey, how'd you get in here?
Follow the fucking yellow brick road. Next!
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
Ah, shit, shoot the fucker!
Back me up, Vito!
All right, Vito, here we go.
Don't be so gentle, boys.
I won't want to get on your bad side.
Right, get around behind him.
Let's go. I'm out of your hole, you fucking rat. I'm the best.
You're dead, asswipe.
I'm back.
Hurry up here! Going in! Off of my back!
We got him now! Off you! Go around behind him!
Bring it on, dick cheese!
Way to go, Vito!
Yeah, one more like that, you dick!
Back me up, Vito. I'll cover you. Move. You okay?
Nice shot.
You're fucking dead. All right, Vito, here we go.
You okay?
Fuck.
Asshole.
You shoot like my sister.
Thank you.
okay?
Man, you're a terrible fucking shot.
Oh,
go, go, go!
Kiss your ass goodbye!
Vito!
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not gonna be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody no more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joy, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least $1,000 for that one. All right, I'm gonna drive this baby over to Derek's. I'll meet you back at the Falcon.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
you going?
So?
Is the money.
Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, 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 that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Take care of yourself, sir.
Some idiot just drove into us. We're bringing him in. 10-4.
Vito, we got a situation here. Grab a gun and meet me at the bar, and make sure you're driving a decent set of wheels.
All right, I'll be right there. There goes my Sunday.
Listen, we know you're in there. This is the police. Open up!
Morning, Eddie.
Hey, Vito. I'd like to introduce you to somebody. Vito, this is Carlo Falcone.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Falcone.
Vito? So, Vito, how do you feel about Alberto Clemente and Luca Gorino?
Well, honestly, Mr. Falcone, the way I see it, those assholes tried to steal 5,000 bucks from me and then left me to rot in jail.
That's good, because the two of them are planning to make a move on us. So it looks like we're going to have to do something before they do something. Eddie will tell you the rest. I'm sure you won't let me down.
Goodbye, Mr. Falcone.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
So what the hell's going on?
A car with three of our guys in it disappeared last night, and word around town is that Luca might have had something to do with it.
Who's missing?
Harvey Beans and the two guys who were supposed to be protecting him, Tony Balls and Frankie the Mick.
Yeah.
Beans is Carlo's accountant. If he talks, we're all fucked.
What do you need me to do?
I need you to wait for him in front of Freddy's and follow him to find out if he's involved.
And then?
If you find out that he had anything to do with this, you whack the bastard. And if any of our guys is still alive, try and rescue him. Hopefully you can find him before they spill the beans about our operation.
Where do you think he'll go?
I got no idea. So go prepared. Make sure you've got a fast car and some firepower.
All right, no problem.
Okay, stop by here when you're done. And Vito, don't tell nobody about this.
Got it.
I see you again soon, huh?
This is Luca's car. Now, where are you, Luca? There you are. Okay, here we go. Shouldn't get too close. I gotta make sure Luca doesn't see me.
Shit like this.
course. Looks like Eddie was right. Okay. I gotta get in there without being seen.
Drink, I mean, drink. Happy in the throat.
I can't let anybody see me until I find out what happened to our guys. Excuse me.
Yeah, can I help you?
You know how to get into the slaughterhouse over here?
And, what would you be looking for in there?
Yeah, my dog ran in there. I'm trying to find him.
Your dog, huh?
Yeah. You know how to get inside or what?
First of all, let me tell you something. You are a terrible liar. And second of all, unless your dog has keys to that building, the only way he could have got in is through the sewer.
Sewer, huh? All right, thanks.
They said that I say that they say that I'm crazy, but I know that they know.
Looks like I can pry this off. Jesus Christ, that reeks. Dog could be a problem.
Shut up, bud.
Stop by to pick up some steaks. I'm gonna kill somebody.
Would you shut up? What, is somebody there? There's nobody there, see? So shut up before we turn you into meatloaf. Lousy mutt.
Shit, there they are. Now I got you, you skinny little prick. Okay, time to move.
Oh,
shit.
Yeah. What the fuck is going on? gonna spend our day out here, huh? I don't wanna do this
guys,
by myself.
There's something here! Right there!
Shit.
Yeah. What the fuck is going on? Hey, don't spend all day out here, huh? I don't want to do this by myself.
Just having one fucking smoke. Relax.
Yeah, heard that one before, pal.
You still thinking about quitting?
Yeah, probably next month.
What are you gonna do then?
I was thinking of maybe, you know, becoming a voice actor.
Are you kidding me? Who the hell would hire you?
Come on!
Kill him, you idiots!
Just having one fucking smoke. Relax.
Yeah, heard that one before, pal.
You still thinking about quitting?
Yeah, probably next month.
your ass goodbye!
Kill him, you idiots!
Shit.
Yeah. What the fuck is going on?
Hey, don't spend all day out here, huh? I don't want to do this by myself.
Just having one fucking smoke. Relax.
Yeah, heard that one before, pal.
Stiff to the meat. What are you gonna do? All right, all right.
And screaming. Nothing. That pig's supposed to scream. What? Nah, that was no pig. That sounded like...
I shit your ears. That was a pig. Just ignore it.
Yeah, but...
You know around here or what? Shut the fuck up. Get back to work, but it ain't gonna be the only thing.
That's a fucking cripple whack.
Okay, okay.
You're fucking sick, you know that? Just shut up.
So, you still thinking about quitting?
Shift's over.
What do you mean, shift's over?